Sanford International starts this Friday, but there's a PGA Tour Champions event just wrapping up in Michigan. Paul Broadhurst carded a final round 66 to finish 15 strokes under for the top finish. Minnesota native Tom Lehman finished 3 strokes back after shooting a 70 in round 3, while Oneida native Tom Byram finished 8 under, tied for 17th. Many of these players will be arriving in Sioux Falls starting tomorrow ahead of the inaugural Sanford International.